Did you?
Right, it's December now, and we've got all the competitions out of the way. We're smashing out the hard work. YouTube is going to go off. The vlogs are coming frequent. We've got some exciting stuff in the pipeline, which keep your eyes peeled for. And we're ready to smash out December 2016. Guys, let's do it, come on! The boys are back in town.
Boys are back in town.
Right, so me and Luke's gonna do a conditioning circuit.
Oh, he's trying to get me to do conditioning. But yeah, look. I don't condition.
What was that? I don't need to condition.
Oh, no, I do, but I don't.
It's not about getting big, it's about getting strong. It's about performance, not how it looks.
I've retired, I don't need to perform anymore.
Why are you here? To be fair, I'm shocked to see you in here, mate. I'm well surprised. It's like 3 days after the British teams. After his retirement competition. He's back in, look, he's putting his guards on. What's going on here? Let's put some bassy tracks around, yeah. Like some baseline tracks on this montage video and show them how strong we are and how hard we work. We'll just elude it though, we'll just do like 2 or 3 reps each. Just cut just to the next exercise.
Yeah, yeah, good, I'm on it. Yeah.
Here we go, cut to the montage.
Oh, I found it.
Tell them what we're doing, Jay.
Ail is about to go to the garage. Niall's about to go to the garage. Well, anyone that's been following us for the last couple of months knows that Dad likes to scare us. If you've been following us from over a year, you know that we've got 2 life-size Santa Clauses. They come out at Christmas.
The Santas are coming out tonight.
And when they come out at Christmas, they get placed around the house to scare us. So Mum and Dad are on holiday, and guess where Niall's going?
Yeah, Dad would actually kill me if he saw me getting these ladders out of the garage. We're at ladders.
Yeah, you'll find them, come on. So we're going to get the Santa out for when Dad gets home, and we're going to scare him with it. Hooray. Here he comes. Do not touch anything on the way in with them.
Yeah, wait. Oh, shit. Dad would kill me.
He's hung on film, so he's going to end up seeing it.
Wait, just one sec.
Niall, careful.
Yeah, we need a torch.
No, there's a lamp up there. Didn't know that, did you? Twist it in a way so it'll come out of the hole.
All right. That's what she said.
Have you got...
My head's gone.
That's it. That's the badger.
Oh, these Christmas decorations coming out of my ears.
Dude, what about spiders?
Spiders? There ain't any spiders up here.
Oh, it's a loft.
Right, Christmas tree there.
I bet he's thinking about 5 steps ahead, right, and I bet he thought that we would come up here.
I can see him. Ow. He's behind quite a lot of stuff though.
Oh, man, get your black bin bags.
Right, if you move that red bag,
They're on offer till December.
There we go.
It's like a body bag.
Yeah, that's what I mean. He's been held hostage. Here he comes. Careful, don't drop him.
You put him wrong way.
You put him wrong way.
I can twist it. It's fine.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's do the unravelling of the old.
Closey.
The old Saint Nicholas.
Come on, Santa.
Yeah, no, straight up though. Like, how scary is that? How scary is that? When you wake up on a morning and you just wanted to go to the toilet and this fella stood outside your bedroom door. He's an absolute nutter. I said this at Halloween.
En suite. They're en suite.
Yeah, I've got to put him somewhere. Right?
Santa! I know him!
Come on, lad. You're coming with me. You come with me, son.
First, we'll make snow angels for 2 hours and then we'll go ice skating and then we'll eat a whole roll of cookie dough as fast as we can and to finish, we'll snuggle. Oh yeah, were these from the living room?
Yeah, the front bar. Forgot about the front party that we had on Saturday night that mum and dad don't know about at all. Fantastic, look at that. So the walk-in room.
So he goes like this.
He goes like, yeah, go on, Jay, do.
So he's back from his holidays.
He's tired.
He's dying for a poo.
He's dying for a poo.
Oh god, he's gone up. Oh, the fire! Oh, I'm gonna kill Niall!
I'm gonna tell him it were you. Now do react with a mum. Now do what mum would do.
How does she walk?
I don't know how she walks, just do it.
Oh, you silly git!
Not really heard to say git before, but...
Get! She oh, says you get.
I wish I could do the explicit version of what they'd actually do and swear on YouTube, but there's kids watching, it's a family show.
Stay tuned for the reaction. I don't think it'll be as good as Joanna's impression, but
oh, we'll wait and see. Get.